I'm Leslie Earhart with the Tennessee Bureau of Investigation. We thought we would take a few minutes to update you on the search for 5-year-old Summer Wells. As you know, she was reported missing from her home on Ben Hill Road in Hawkins County on June 15th. Unfortunately, there are still more questions than answers, but we haven't given up, and we won't. Agents and detectives with the Hawkins County Sheriff's Office continue to work daily to determine what happened to Summer.
But we're still looking, we're still searching, we're still following tips. And one thing that we need to do is preserve the integrity of this case, because we can't tell everything we're doing. We can't tell everything we know. And a lot of stuff that we get called on, we've already done several times.
We want to urge you only to share information from official sources. The misinformation and speculation simply don't help the case. Our teams continue to sift through hundreds of tips, and it turns out most of them are rooted in rumors and bad information spread on social media.
That causes us confusion with all the tips that we get, and we're going through a lot of it. It's coming off of social media. And what we want to do is get more tips that we can rely on to help us find Summer. That's our whole goal, is to find Summer.
We appreciate your partnership and ongoing interest in the search for Summer. Please know, as much as you want answers, we want them more. We ask that you understand that our priority has to be figuring out what happened to her. And as Sheriff Lawson mentioned, in order to preserve the integrity of the case, that might mean we cannot share everything we know. Stay connected with TBI on social media for ongoing updates in this case, as we are able to share them.